We'll start off with a bang and hook. All right, bang, and I'm coming in with a purpose. Hitting him here and slapping in the back with a high elbow. Now from here, he's pushing in. Look away, go over his eye. In here deep, pop that up. Got my snatch. We're coming bang and hook. He drives it back out. Right to my mantis. Down block, go behind for a score.
When I get that in some matches, it doesn't feel like nobody's pushing on, they just take me down.
What are you talking about? You get here, they start backing out?
No, they don't push back. They don't fight.
If they don't fight, they just keep this up. Far knee. Easy knee kick. We haven't shown that one yet. Here, everybody go here so you see that knee kick. Big guys too. Just move with little wrist. Over there. So I bang. I hook, I'm hitting him with my shoulder here. If he's not moving, I'm gonna step with my outside leg, attack his knee with a real long arm to get an ankle. Right there, and take it. Then it's a push-pull. So we got our underhook, a few options. Big with a purpose, high elbow. Option one, easiest, right here, throw box. Option two, I'm in.
Single leg.
Option three. Back up. Mantis. Option four. Knee or ankle. Everybody got at least one underhook attack?
Yeah.
Try with your partner. One, two. Person A.